Is your infinity locking you out? You pull on the door handle and nothing happens. You unlock the car, lock it, relock it, nothing happens. Well, the problem is this. Welcome to Car Questions. Now, the problem with that situation is if your door is closed, you're in deep trouble. Because you very hard to take the panel off. It's almost impossible, of course, because the problem, the root cause, is this door latch, which, of course, goes right there. You have to remove it from the car. And when you do, you're going to find out that right here, it's all rusty. Now, this has just been cleaned with a wire brush and lubricated with some Crown or WD or something so that you can get this pivot and pin mechanism functioning correctly, like this. When it rusts right here at the pin, which it has in this one, it goes up and it stays up and won't come down. So the only thing you can do if you have this situation is get in the car from the other side and put the window down and then get yourself, you know, some kind of code mechanism. And from up top with the window down, you got to start pulling on that and trying to maneuver it down or up anywhere. If it's not seized too badly, at some point, just fooling around with it through the door. And I mean, like up here in this area, just put the, you know, the coat hook down inside there. And you try to get down to about, where is it? It would be, yeah, right there. It's going to be about just an inch or so down here. And you get with the coat hook and you try jiggling the bejeebers out of that. And then eventually you get the door open. Once you have the door open, take all this stuff off. Now, there's plenty of great videos on how to take this off. This thing is an EX35 Infiniti 2012, but loads of Nissans and Infinitis are identical and are very similar, and this applies to them, as well as this locking mechanism. And I'm willing to bet that loads of them, especially, you know, in the northern U.S. and Canada, of course, that they're going to have this corrosion buildup right at this pivot point. And one of the things I'm going to say is you can also try squirting the WD right down here, right in this area, right there, with the door open, in the hopes that it drips down here and gets down into this area. And then just, you know, work the door handle as much as you can, hopefully pulling on this, the interior or exterior door handle, moving that. And hopefully that helps it. If it, because, you know, this will just happen one day. One day it'll just kind of freeze. It's getting tighter and tighter as the car ages. And I'm guessing a lot of them have that rust buildup right here. Again, this one's been cleaned. You should have seen it. There's been a lot more rust on there than it is right now. But yeah, this will lock you out of your car and you cannot get in a door that this happens to. And this could happen, of course, to the passenger door as well. And pretty much any other door that has this pin system and it's rusty. But it's amazing. You know, the rest of the lock's in great shape, you know, and but that part, no. So if you're getting locked out of your Nissan or your Infiniti, I'm thinking you could probably fix this. We've cleaned it and we've lubricating it with some WD and then some Crown later to protect it. Might even put a little bit of lithium on top of this, anything to keep it from rusting again. And then we just reinstall it. No parts required. Otherwise, you take this to the dealer and it's going to be a $1,000 job. Guarantee it, if they can get the parts. Anyway, hope this helps. If you've got a Nissan or an Infiniti and you're locked out of your car, that's what you got to do. Get out your coat hanger, get that window down and start playing with this. And you know exactly where it is. Again, you know, here's the lock. It goes in right where those three holes are. And the part you're trying to get at is going to be right there. Right there. So, anyway, thanks for watching Car Questions. Please subscribe, share, like, all those good things. Cheers. Special thanks.